Is that something that you were able to learn from, though, having already played this team?
I'm thankful for that experience because I feel like it's going to teach us what we should have done and what we need to do this Saturday. So, yeah, we took a loss, but, you know, it may end up helping us in the end so that we've already played them, we know their game, so this Saturday we can come out, you know, even harder and be on top of things.
That we know what went wrong, in a sense, down there. We did not play well, but we didn't play bad either. Shots just didn't want to fall for us. The thing that we're going to take away from the Bedford North game, first game, I think that was a turnaround for our girls. We had a great season. We had a couple losses leading up to that game. But we've never, in these girls' history, have they ever been down by 33 points. And the team that came out in the second half was not a defeated team. And I think that's what has been the motivation for them, to know that we didn't give up. We didn't stop trying. We didn't stop fighting. We kept playing to the last second of that game. They knew they were still down 20 points, but they were trying for every point that they could get. I think that was the inspiration, the motivation that has gotten them to this point.
Yes, we didn't come out as strong as we hoped. We came on a long bus ride, so this time we're like there, down there, and so we have plenty of rest, plenty of energy, so we'll probably get easy and done.
And, I mean, having to face a team before, you have an idea of what they're like. I mean, it's got to help you that way.
Yeah, we know exactly how they play. They have a lot of good shooters. They have two bigs, so we know how to play.
Yes, most definitely. Since we've played them, we know more about them. I mean, we've been studying them all week, and just it'll be a different game than the first time we played them. It'll most definitely be a different game.
But in regards to preparation for this week and having played them before, when we say, hey, remember that, they can actually remember that. They're not just living off of a film that we saw of somebody else playing this team. They actually remember that. And so I think that helps us when we're trying to get them to understand what we're asking them to do differently this time. The girls are going to be, they're competing for a state championship just like all the other 7 teams there. And so we're going to come ready, and I know the girls are going to come and bring a better game.